What is up, my cookie cocky gamers? It's your boy, Mr. Road Rash. Welcome back to another Road 96 episode. And apparently, we're gonna get going. Where do we not get at? Important, alright. Let's, Alright, we're good. Success! What do we get? He boy did. Anything else? Look outside. What do we got outside here? Nice. Alright. Look under. John hurts with the vote due to failure to play. Sincerely, happy insurance, happy insurance. Drive happy, drive with a smile. Alright. Let's, drive to a location. I got more gas, so why not? We're so close to the border. Oh, we almost did it. Oh, we got out and walked. Well, look at that. Okay. $7. I don't know if that's gonna do it for smuggling, but. Went up this ways a bit, see what we got. Alright, then. I guess we have to. What we got here? Help our haters. Wow, this is beautiful. Man, just look at that pretty view. Don't assume we can get across there. So we go the other way, which makes sense. This is where the lovers, whatever I picked. I'm not gonna lie, I kind of forget. First argument, he scuffed his knee. That's what it was. Any secrets along here that I'm not supposed to know about? There's a barrel in the woods. Anything I'm supposed to do with this? I think probably not, and it was a waste of time, maybe? Alright, let's go on the path that we were supposed to. Where's the great light, Jeb? Find it back, buddy. Go back, please. Go vote. No voice? No vote, no voice. Either another option. Oh, yeah. Always rest. Yeah, let's rest. I'm sure, am I sure tired. Gonna need our energy back if we're gonna be crossing the border. I don't assume I can rest again, can I? Okay. Leave money for others. Well, okay. We made it. Aw, yeah, baby. We made it to row 96. With my 17 bills. I hope that was enough to do whatever we need to do. Thoughts on the election?
I just hope it'll actually be democratic, but I'm not holding my breath. Even if it's not voter intimidation, they have other ways of altering the results.
Pretty sound like a
special 10-year commemoration of the collapse. There's some never-before-seen footage there.
What kind of footage?
Just proof that the government had explosives rigged on the mountain.
Oh, I can pick which one I want to go to. I can go all the way over there. What's this open truck? Which one's this one? That's all my energy right there. Oh, here we go. Okay. Hide behind the box.
Mine. next checkpoint.
Yeah. Good day to you too.
I was scared for a moment. Oh.
What's the dog for? We run an obedience school. What do you think it's for? Go on, girl. Go on.
Oh, God, please don't.
What is it, girl?
Oh God. Oh please. Oh no, where's the most? We made it, I think. Maybe, possibly. Unless we got crushed under the truck. No, we
freedom.
Did.
Nothing is more important, but there are many others in Petra still looking for it. And their journeys have only just begun.
Well, all right. That's going to do it for this episode of Road 96. Hope you liked it. Hope you enjoyed. We got someone across, so that's good, I think, hopefully. So, we'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.